Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Far Cry Primal, starting up the Fly Like a Bird mission. Let's get into this.
Winja!
Kusawi Warha? Urki Yishwadakwati Patashta! Ooh? Perky Yishwata Quati Patashta!
Winja.
Ooh! Ooh, I patash, Fupausi Khan! Ooh, I patash! Perky Shawi Wapatash Walla Deuce Deuce!
Urki San Patra.
San Patra. San Pupausan Patra! Tapu-Buda-Kwala! Tapu-Buda-Kwala! Uorki-Sakwi! Uorki-Sakwi Hapatra-Daha! Ta-Urki-Patash! Ta-Urki-Patash! Uorki-Sakwi Hapatra-Daha! Ta-Urki-Patash! Ta-Urki-Patash!
Once again, we are helping some crazy man. Alright, hunt and skin animals for Urki. By hunt and skin animals, like... Come on, stay still. You little shits, come here. Fine, I'll come to you. Oh, Sabertooth Tiger got him. Line it up. Let's check my stash. See if any, I don't think anything new came. I need a bite fish skin, so I need to kill a bite fish. If these SLBs weren't so hard to hit. Okay, where's my... Okay. Son of a bitch! Skin the fish faster, dude! That was the slowest skinning of fish ever! Okay, I need to get two bite fish since I have to give him one. So I need a raven, a tortoise, a snowbird... and a raven. Why is there a random tapir dead here? Because there's a predator? Oh, well, there was my chance, but I was stupid. What the heck this jaguar is doing. I'm gonna kill him though, and skin him. Why are there so many predators around here? Why is this jaguar a little shit taking cheap shots at my Sabertooth? I saw the one raven and I blew my chance and now I don't see any. This is great. Okay, let me swim across here. I think I'm safe. The tortoises won't be hard to find. Neither... Well, the birds are both gonna be hard. Ish. Okay, there we go. This is such a cheap way to kill the turtles. Now, I just need the birds. Come on. How am I supposed to find these birds? That's the one thing. Oh, oh, oh. There we go. What are these? Are these snowbirds? Yes, there we go. Snowbirds. Okay, now I need one raven. I'm gonna go back over to the rock I saw him on. Screw the bite fish, I don't really care. You can bite me, go ahead. I want this. What the? It won't let me glute it! What is going- oh my god, dude. What is going on, man? There we go. Just come up for air. Stop making that noise. You weren't down there for that long. Oh, where? These enemies? Yeah, they are. I thought he was gonna move. You are blind. Oh, Raven, flying away. Motherfucker, dude, I wasn't even that close! These damn ravens. See, those are just more snowbirds. Where are they landing? Damn it! I hate these fucking ravens. Now, where the hell did these mofos go? Well, there's one goes. Oh, I thought it was gonna come down. Alright, ravens, come here. One of you idiots land. Alright. Let me come over here, I need some hardwood. Go. Alright, here we go. Long shot of the year. No, I'm not gonna take it. Got him! Took long enough. So my aim is some bukkake. Bring the ingredients to Ukri. Bring the ingredients to the crazy guy. Let me run around with the spear, just in case. Okay. Pull myself up. Alright, Ukri. Let's see you fly.
Ukri.
So I'm gonna watch this guy jump off a cliff, essentially. Oh, this should be good. All Alright, let's get a bird's eye view. Didn't even plan that, but here we go! Yeah, that was impressive. That went really well. Fly like bird completed. What, he's just gonna whine in the book? I can't, like, talk to him or anything? What if I light this on fire? Hold on. Get out! Really? He's just... Homie's just gonna Okay, well, I don't know what the heck it's all about, but okay. So now we are all out of these optional, not optional quests, but these kind of side quest type things. I don't even know what to call them anymore. But all we have left on the map is Fire Screamer Fort, so we're going to head back here and talk to everybody that we need to and check on upgrading stuff. Should be interesting if I can upgrade anything. Might want to get my phone ready to take some notes on any supplies that I need. Okay, let's check on upgrading my little hut here first. Alright, let me pull up my phone here so I can take some notes on what I need. Okay, so we need 3 badger skin. Alright, now off to the first area. I don't think I have anything to talk to her about here. I need 2 mammoth skins. So maybe we'll do this maybe in the next episode, I don't know. Alright, first person that I need to... Oh no, hold on, let's go talk to this person back here. I think this is... the guy that's in the cage, yeah.
Who? Udam Sanshita.
Quarda.
Udam. Palhu Winja Ugwana. Ma Mash Damsham. Udam Gwar Barta.
Damas Krawadandaf. Winja Barta Sabwi.
Udam aywa tani bar. We do. Winja udam barash. I maskatash.
Great. So I have to go save this moron. But we'll go do that in a minute. I need to talk to some people still. Let's go over here. Alright, what do I need to upgrade this? We are missing a rare lion skin.
Tishayubarwa. Usashwara. Hassars. Puffy.
You gotta be kidding me. We're drinking something else now.
Yasushulhan Purpana. Usa Baja. Usa Pacha.
I should have known this crazy mofo was gonna take me to some weird vision. I make him drink his gross blood mixtures. Alright, what are we in? Vision of what? Vision of fire. Find the Azul. Oh, find the Azul's greatest fear. Reach the standing stones. Fire of Krati. The fire of Krati is feared by all Azilla. Hold LT and press RT to fire a meteor arrow and unleash the what? Kill 5 enemies to charge the fire of Krati and gain a powerful triple arrow shot for your next shot. After shooting the triple arrow, you will switch back to a meteor arrow. Oh, this thing is sweet! Now that I totally missed the triple arrow. What am I doing? Can I not heal him though? Oh, this is going to be so OP. Oh, this is so epic. Where am I going? But this vision is the best so far. I don't even know who's seeing me. What the heck? That guy. Aha, triple shot. Coming your way, homie. What is that? Where am I? What is happening? Am I supposed to shoot these? No, how did that heck? Oh yeah, this is how you destroy them. You set the base on fire. I wonder if this counts as bow kills for me. I need to continue to light this crap on fire. Come here. I wonder if this counts as bow kills. How do I triple arrow? Do I actually have to like do damage here? That didn't work! I gotta get some pills here before it eclipses. Come here, I need more of you to kill. Come on, take it out. Go. Kill him. I need to take the triple out. That's not dead yet. What am I missing? Come on. There we go. Just need a couple more kills. Ow! Come on! I gotta get back into view! Is it gonna do it? No? Really? Come on. Gotta move. There's no enemies! Okay, let's go. Well, this may be one of the coolest things in this game so far, and this game has been pretty cool. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck! What the heck? Come on, give me the triple. Why is it? There we go! Best vision by far, maybe one of the coolest things in the game so far. That was awesome. That was hands down one of the coolest things in the game. You can turn off the animations for looting, gathering, and skinning, and oh, we might be turning that off because that takes forever. I'm getting tired of cutting the same animals open episode after episode after episode.
Shansha, Sushala, and Spachan.
Nay. Shansha Urusins. Shansha Salwas. Salwa Yasushalain Dwayaris. Prasqua Pashta. Krati. Krati. Skrati. Mash. Hasupnia Pacham. Hakis. Hakis.
All right, so we're gonna get something to deal with Karate. I don't really know that's gonna be. That was a crap ton of experience. All right, what do we need here? We need 2 cave bear skin. So we need a bunch of skins. Oh crap, what are we doing?
Apa! Apa! Kuswa dasta!
Kagura! Piki! Udam hazar! Twanta sai wadaha! Darwa wai! Dasta!
Bar! Winja shai wai!
Ajama. Ninja damsha brava.
All right. I already looked, I think, at what at this hut, right? No, I don't. I need South Maple and rare deer skin. Need one rare deer skin. Okay, I'm not even gonna write down the South Maple. Now we gotta go up here. We need one stripe. Oh, we need one stripe wolf skin. That's kind of bad. All right, I guess we'll go ahead and talk to her, or him.
Karush, haita. Karush mogwaida. Hai hasagwana.
Okay, eye for an eye, mission added. Go talk here.
Mama fadi. Dwayne Wall. Maji Sharas. Ti nawash na scouti, mama fadi.
Ti kansham, guar guardo, hafchu guari.
Aska wantar. Hafchu guar sancha. Majish guar. Gu. Tisu haska wantar. Majish guar urusim shalarsh. U arsh majishayu madi. Balti hinacha. Tu haska wantar. Buha.
Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna be able to get my saber tooth now. Oh, let's go. Bloodfang Sabertooth Hunt. Great Scar Bear Hunt. Snowblood Wolf Hunt. Let's go. Also, Blood Tusk Mammoth Hunt. He's end its reign of terror. I want to be able to summon... Dude, I want to be able to bring out Mammoths because those things are OP. We're going to go get this Bloodfang Sabertooth in the next episode. Alright, good stuff. Oh, let's go ahead and hear him talk.
Sa udam. Alhu winja huguana. Cha. Chaus. Tanhi tushi daha. Akista. Tanhi na kwaida shanchir. Aish. Tanhi tushi shanchi takar. Aish ulguanda.
I'm working on it.
Damshuwana.
Guanam. Charufadas sidamsha shlava. Ma muwaida kwati charufadas shanchi. Daru balya. Laiwabi. Udam dijamso.
Ooh, the Shausi Shwada. Nasam.
Alright, mission added into. Oops, no, not the right button. Oh, we've got something we can craft now. We can craft stone shard, too. Might as well. Oh, here we go. Arrow quiver. We can upgrade it again. Oh, and we can upgrade it again. So we can carry 48 arrows. Wow. It's kind of ridiculous. Holy crap. Need a stupid rare yak skin still. Okay. Where is her quest? Okay, so we've got Da of the Udom. So I need to save him. We've got a lot of stuff up here at the north. Karush the Warrior, Syla the Gatherer. Does it tell me the difficulty? Medium. That's hard. Oh, they're hard difficulties. That's hard. That's medium. That's hard. Alright. Do I need to talk to anybody back here still? No. Alright, let me run back here and grab some... I need to go over here. Let me grab some hardwood so I can craft all 48 arrows. Which is so ridiculous. Okay. Hardwood. Let's try that. You know what I should have done? I'm stupid. I should have done this. I'll grab him just now because, but I should have grabbed that earlier. That's my bad. But I had plenty of hardwood in here anyway, so that's fine. But that was kind of a big mistake on my part. Alright guys, that is going to do it for this episode. In the next one, we are going to be going down here. And we are going to be getting ourselves a Bloodfang Sabertooth Tiger. I might do in the next three episodes just the Great Beast Hunts, as well as the Mammoth Hunt, the Blood Tusk. I think this is the... Hold on, where is my case? Here's my Forcry Primal case. Let me pop it open. Is this the mission that you get? Yeah, Legend of the Mammoth missions? I don't really know what that means. I don't even know if my code got accepted. I tried to redeem it on night one and it kind of went through, but it never actually said it went through, so maybe I'll try to redeem it again after this episode, but we will see. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.